water in
until we see the white of its eyes.
They're mostly pupil, very little white, almost none.